Acetohexamide, Wikipedia article audio. Acetohexamide is a first-generation sulfonylurea medication used to treat diabetes mellitus type 2, particularly in people whose diabetes cannot be controlled by diet alone. Acetohexamide lowers blood sugar by stimulating the pancreas to secrete insulin and helping the body use insulin efficiently. The pancreas must produce insulin for this medication to work. For this reason, acetohexamide is not used to treat diabetes mellitus type 1. Mechanism of action. Risks. Oral hypoglycemic drugs, including acetohexamide, have been associated with increased cardiovascular mortality. Talk to your doctor about the possible risks, benefits, and alternatives of using this drug for your condition.